Hello, my name is Shweta. Today, I am going to tell you a very special story. The name of the story is Listen to My Body. In this story, there is a little girl. Her name is Shanti. Shanti has a holiday today and cannot go to school. We will find out many things in this story about what Shanti is going to do on her holiday. Let's begin.
Listen to my body. Today, Shanti is not going to school. It is a holiday. Yay! She jumps. This is Shanti's friend. Shanti wants to watch TV. Can you see the TV? But there is no power. What can Shanti do today? Shanti has an idea. Today, Shanti will listen to her body. I have to be very quiet to hear my body. Shh. Shanti can hear her breath. Shanti can hear her heart beating. Tap tap, tap tap, tap tap, tap tap. Shanti jumps up and down. Can you see Shanti jumping up and down? Now she can hear her heart beat faster. Tap tap, tap tap, tap tap, tap tap. Does your heart also beat faster when you jump up and down? Try jumping up and down. Shanti can also hear herself laughing. Ha 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 ha. And crying. And clapping. Shanti can hear her stomach rumbling too. Good, 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 good. Our stomach rumbles when we are very hungry. Shanti is hungry now. She goes and eats yummy jalebis in the kitchen. Did you enjoy the story about Shanti and her body? Try listening to your body too.